the way they play football, you want to be a striker. They try to press high up the pitch. They want to win the ball high up the pitch. So if a team's getting the ball right near their own goal, the strikers will benefit normally. You know, his style of play, where he's rapid. I mean, he's electric. First few yards, he'll leave most defenders for a game. He's obviously got a football brain. Can get on the area, on the ball in areas where he can't have opposition. You know, he's got a football brain, and that gets him to areas and create opportunities for him to score goals. But the challenge is to do it all again next year. You know, 30 odd goals a season isn't a norm for Mo Salah, but he's got to do it again next year.
Again, I was mentioning Firmino before. His movement, his work rate, the way he makes the two defenders, the two centre backs, sorry, move to allow Mo Salah to make those runs. I said it once, and someone looked at me in a weird way. Firmino is the most complete striker. I'm not talking about the best finisher or the best work rate. I'm talking about all around. Again, understand, the most complete in this league.
I was working with Kelly's daughter on a game here, sitting here, and I said, he's like your dad with a suntan. He's got a football brain which has a different picture to most people.
Jeez, she's not going to go anywhere with this still enjoying this crowd, every touch of the ball, loving the adulation and spotlight, absolute natural as well. Well, what about